I like peanut butter. I like peanut butter. Peanut butter. I like peanut butter.
Hey everybody, what we have here are some brass knobs. Very nice, very shiny. I don't like them. So, these are gonna go in the motorhome. I'm gonna take these knobs, which I have cleaned really good, and used a scrubby pad on them, kind of rough them up a little bit. So I polished all these knobs. Gonna paint with my favorite paint. Rust-Oleum Hammered. Yeah, it's silver. So, I've done this before, but I'm gonna do it again. It's always one of my favorite things to do. It's pretty easy, actually. So, let me show you how to do it. Gonna rearrange these on this little area here and get started. Painting knobs. Okay, so I have the knobs arranged. Excuse me, what I like to do is actually paint them from the back side first in an effort to be thorough. So, let's do that in just about 2 seconds. Shake it. Give it a really light dust. You don't cover it all in a coat. You're just basically giving it something to grab onto. So the paint builds on itself, and then you get the texture on your last coats. So that's all I'm going to do for now. Okay, we're back. It's been about 5 minutes and I've already got the second coat on. I'm not going to go much more than that on the back. I'm going to let that sit and then I'll flip it over and I'll get the top. All right, it's been about 5 minutes. I flipped them over. I'm going to put a light coat on the face, let it dry. Then I'll put another coat on there and let it dry. And then I'll get any spots that I've missed. So once it dries, it'll have a nice texture to it, have a kind of completely different look, and be very hard. Good stuff. All right, it's been about 15 minutes. I need to go ahead and get the other side of the brass. All I did was just kind of roll them up so I can get the other side or the bottom side exposed so I can put some good paint on them. I'll put another coat and we'll see what it looks like. All right. Well, it's kind of hard to tell with the camera here, but there's a little bit of texture there. And the knobs don't look brass anymore, which is very, very nice. Kind of have that sort of silver look to them. Just a light amount of texture. Kind of give it a, I don't know, I think a better look. Especially in the motorhome, since we're going to freshen all up, since it's got a wonderful 1980s style. So, there you go. There's how to paint your knobs. Yeah.
I like peanut butter, I like peanut butter, I like peanut butter, peanut